Like, you should let that happen naturally. But when I use my wrist, it's for short movements like this. But if I have to do like a wide swipe, like I'm getting flanked, I'll have to use my arm. But for like micro movements, I'm using my wrist. Also depends on your sense, I guess. If you have a low sense, you have to use your arm no matter what. But if you have a higher Keep sense, up. Then you probably use a little bit of both. When you use your feet, when I'm playing with subs and shit.
Current